Hi, I'm Jim Ryder. I'm an associate professor here at SUNY Oneonta of computer science. And these are our robots, Bella and Ricky. I really wanted to apply computer science knowledge in some way to some practical problem. I talked with a speech pathologist who has worked with severely autistic children for some time, and she was very excited about working with a robot in an attempt to increase communication skills with the autistic children.
We decided that we wanted to roll with that and start that as our new area of research. We decided to apply for a grant, and we pitched them that we already know the functionalities of the Now robot. We've learned how to program him. Now we want to apply what we've learned and put it into this field.
So we've really been trying to build off that by making these small programs for the kids and try and get them to really open up with the robots in the hopes that later on they'll be able to talk more with their parents, their doctors, their teachers.
We got a fellowship out of that, and we also got some travel money so that we can travel back and forth to Binghamton where we're working with the children with autism. It's something that hits close to home with me. A lot of my family members are in that field, and I would love to take what I do every day and apply it to helping therapists, speech pathologists, or anyone else who is in that field.
If they find it at all successful, this could be a really long-term interaction between SUNY Oneonta and BOCES.